is all over the countries in Europe. Everybody wants to know, and I know everybody asking it with Elton John. How was it?
It was amazing. It felt amazing.
Did you follow his career over the past? Yeah. Are you fans?
Even before I was born, I followed him. when my mum was pregnant, she used to play Elton John. I used to be dancing. Like, I come out singing Sacrifice, you know.
Okay. Do you have any plans for Germany this year?
Just gonna spend as much time as possible here, you know. And you know, there's a lot of markets in Europe that we are concentrating on at the moment, and in Asia as well. So you know, there's a lot we're going to be doing, but we will be coming back to Germany many, many times.
Cool, we're looking forward to that. Und bis dahin könnt ihr die Texte von Blue auch unter anderem im Dome-Heft nachlesen. Und nicht nur das, sondern ganz viele Informationen zu den ganzen Stars, die hier performen. The lyrics of your song are in there.
We don't know
Did
the
you
words.
Ever ex- no. in German? Oh. Wir haben es natürlich übersetzt. Have you ever had the experience that the people in the audience know the lyrics better than you guys? And sing along.
Duncan?
Yes, Duncan.
Why is that?
Because I always forget the lyrics.
Oh,
he does, man. He always forgets.
It's something that I've always had. It's always happened to me ever since I was at school. I used to forget things like my homework.
This is the Dome number 25, so we're having a little celebration. So it would be really lovely to say, hey, congratulations to the viewers.
To all the viewers on the Dome, thank you very much for watching 25 times, and we hope you have another 25 times watching the Dome. So, to be a part of it is great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Das ist Atomic Kitten, ja?
Cut! Und ihr werdet gleich Blue auf der Bühne live erleben. Verpasst es bloß nicht, die Jungs werden rocken. Viel Spaß!